the shop here, and time to take off the windshield and get the spray equipment hooked up and get ready for another season. Okay, so we got the windshield off, got the tank mounted, power hooked up. Let's see if we got some power here. Give it a little whirl. And you betcha. I gotta wire that in now and make it easy for me to get at. It's my valves, my pressure gauge, pump. It's got a 10-foot boom on it. For my wand. Oh yeah, nice mudders on them. Mudcats. Couple more things to do yet. Put my spray nozzles in. You know, all that fun stuff. Little stuff. Gotta get her going. Get her done. Yeah, it's been a long day. Now that I'm working for myself. Yep. Time for a pilsner. Bottle, can, bottle. Let's have a can. What the heck? There we go. Wifey showed up. What are you doing? Drinking the pilsner. You had a long day at work too?
Yeah. Yep. Long day.
Me too. Not much got accomplished since I cracked the pilsner. Oh, butt shot. Well, since the wife is still here, one more won't hurt, eh? One more. Now we're getting our first rain of the year. Sure smells good. Anyways, back working on the sprayer again. I'm putting the spray nozzles in. This is the screen. This is your spray tip. This is the housing. This is a rubber O-ring. Show you how to put it together. Okay, so you get your housing there. And you put your spray tip in. Let's get that in there. Okay, got the tip in, you can tell. From there, you put the little rubber O-ring in there. You got the O-ring, the tip, and the housing. You take your screen, set it on top like that. Or you can take your screen and put it right inside here. Just like that. And you take your, click it on like that. There, that was ready. I want to go here. We got spray tips in. We got to take these rubber washers and place them just inside of here on each of these. Here, there's five of them here. Stick them right in there. Pull these apart. That's how they sit in there. You just take it. Give it a little click. Sealed, so all these are done now. Yeah, now we got a filter, we just put that on. Put the bung back into the pump. Dry everything out at the end of the year last fall. And now we just gotta put the wand on there and I think we're just about ready to give her. Alright, we got the wand on. It's an extendable wand, it goes double the length. We're all hooked up, plumbed in, just about ready for a test. But I gotta put these wires back in, put the switch up here, and put the seat back on, and we can test it out. There, I think we got our lick now. Everything together. A couple extra straps there. Yeah, let's fire up and check out all the lights. Good. Lights on. Good there. Oop. Let's turn that on. Good. Working. All good. Oh, I'm gonna have to change that winch. Chopped a lot of that off this winter using the snow plow. Good. Lights work. Check out these puppies. That was working. Yep, that was working. good. Ready for a test of water. Cool.